little bit scary because when you're up at the top, it looks like a vertical ledge. Pretty easy except for the route at the bottom. It's a little bit awkward. Jumps require a lot of effort to clear them. To El Pomar to pick up trash, but I ended up getting the job of building a connector trail for climbing back up. And then we got to ride afterwards, which was pretty sick. This roller is still messing with me, so I will save it for another day. Riding on this wall is very fun as long as you don't fall to the right or into the bike. The entrance to this trail used to be a lot easier, but it got rutted out.
It's tacky.
This part is very tight.
Nope, not today.
Going. little nose heavy, but not that bad. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe and leave a comment. Make sure to check out some of my other videos.